This is me, your Drinix master. Drinix! Drinix! So where I was gone? I was making this masterpiece workshop. But I will make another video about this workshop. Today we're gonna make a drift trike. I bought this drift trike parts from America for $700. Guys, $700 for this parts. That's a lot of money. That's right. Soon I will upgrade this workshop. I will add tables around all the place. Look, how many this, I don't know how it's called. Rosette. Good, very good. 9 rosettes around the wall. Perfect. It's gonna be temporary because I need to measure the frame. Mm-hmm. So we have 125 engine. It cost about $300, 300 euros actually. As you can see, I'm now laying on the ground because I'm in floor gang. And you can see there is no ceiling. That's because I'm a fighting ceiling gang. PewDiePie is the best. I'm gonna sit on engine. Engine will be right here. Drift. Where is the front? It's just a chair. This gum is for your prostate. Drix. So we're gonna try to make an axle box. I don't know actually how to make it, but I will try because I have big brain. Straight like my father. My father isn't gay. I have no money left. All my investments goes to drift trike. How many possession I have? This is my legacy, my path. I'm building this workshop for you guys. And you even can't subscribe me. That's crazy. Just a simple act makes someone happy. Me happy. Me happy, you happy. Me get subscribed, you get content. Ooh, это проблем. Very, very horrible. Look, this is not how I learn in school. I will re-weld this with electrodes actually. Look how I weld perfectly. Look, this is how I weld. Bam! Best welder in town. It's not enough heat actually. I just realized that I didn't have bolts for my axle holder. Drix, I have these bolts, bigger ones. But these holes is very, very small. So I wanna drill a bigger hole for this bolt. That's how you know your scratch was good. I will find the center and I will try to weld. .59, center is 29.9. What we gonna do next? We gonna attach this axle to this axle box. Or a cameraman always tell me to say, it's just a frame, not axle box. This is the box. Square equal box. It's temporary, it's only for measure. I'm gonna disassemble all the parts and I will cut this beam right here. This is how we care about videos. We're working a day and a night. Day, night, day, day. Last big weld.
amazing.
This is my drift track and this is my favorite drift track. From Russia. Safety, we decided that we need to reinforce our frame. In my opinion, it's perfect for me. My favorite is a 120 cassette and it holds. But you guys in comments always, you need to reinforce because it's not gonna hold. So let's do it. I decided to use this BMX frame for my foot holder. Drift, easy and simple. Weld is done. Now we're gonna disassemble all the parts for painting. Now is the best part, waiting. Paint is dry. Now we're gonna assemble all the parts, like puzzle. Actually, I forgot to paint this muffler. There is a attention bar. Please do not primer your muffler because this is not good for heat. I should attach tire sleeves right here on the tire. It's very dangerous. We have big problem with our carburetor. I will fix this carburetor later and I will show in the next video a full drift trike test. Now what you supposed to do? You supposed to subscribe my channel because you can get this drift trike when I do a live on this channel and I will give away. Just subscribe and you can win this beautiful drift trike. Mama, I want my daughter's drift trike. You can't get this drift trike.
Why, mom, why?
Because you ain't subscribed this channel. Ooh, I need subscribe.